Hi guys, today I'm gonna do a video on what's in my handbag. I'm a really nosy person and I love finding out what people put in their handbags, and so today I'm gonna do one, and I'm gonna do one with this Tory Burch handbag, which is in my favorite dirty pink color, and it's actually a Christmas present from my dad. And it cost about 100 quid, so that's about less than about $150. Yeah. So okay, I want to show you the bag first. It's really pretty. It has a logo, and it was on a big sale, and I really like this bag because it's got some really good compartments. I want to show you. It's got a big medium pocket in here, and then it's got some side pockets in here, and it's got a zipper in here. So, okay, let's start now. First of all, I would like to tell you that I like to hang my keys on the side of my bag so that it's convenient. And I love this keychain because it's made of TPU, and it's really convenient because you just have to pull it up. And then fasten it. And then I have in the middle section I put my most important stuff. Really pretty because it's got a gray, I love these, I don't know what you call these, but a gray part of this and a pink part of this, and I use it to hold my mobile battery. This mobile charger is a really good one, and this is my jet black iPhone 6s Plus. And it's got a really nice case on. Yeah. And I've got a really beautiful mobile battery, mobile charger, and it's a smart charger, so it charges the phone up in just 15 minutes. And then I have a case like this. When I bought it, I thought it was just a cosmetic case, but actually it can be used to hold a pair of spare glasses, because sometimes if my contact lens fall out, I can wear my glasses. Yeah. This pair is actually a big bully gentle monster glasses with a rose gold frame, but I turned them into a pair of spectacles for the winter. So again, it's made of really good TPU and it's really cheap. It's just $2. Then I've got an LED light. You just have to plug this into your mobile charger and you can see what's inside your bag. It's like a torch. So it's really convenient. And I've got a mirror that my best friend gave me, and it says seeking, which means seeking God. And since I don't put makeup on, I sometimes use a mirror to check, but if my bag gets too heavy, I just use the lens of the iPhone. And then I've got a really cute little TPU bag to hold my coins. And then I've got this Ted Baker wallet, which was also part of my Christmas present, and it's really pretty because I love the pink and the dirty pink inside, and it also shows my ID, my credit card and my cash card, and the buckle is really nice. Yeah, so I love this wallet. Then there's one thing that I must have, and it's the oil film control, which absorbs the oil on your nose, because I really hate it when my nose gets really greasy, especially when the weather is hot. And I always carry like a spare phone case with me, because as I told you in my previous video, this is my favorite phone case and I just can't drop it, so sometimes I will change it. Then I also carry my OnePlus phone with me, and this one is also very convenient because you just have to double tap to wake the screen, and then if you don't want to use a flashlight, you can draw a V, and there's a torch, and it's my latest gadget. And then I've got some lip balm, and it smells really good because it's like a strawberry smell. I love strawberry smell. Smells really good. And if I don't carry my OnePlus 3 with me, I carry my rose gold mobile phone, which is a case like that. All in my handbag. I hope you find this handbag nice, and I hope you find the stuff in my bag useful and interesting. Thanks for watching, guys. Happy New Year, and I love you all. Please subscribe to my channel if you're new, and please give it a thumbs up if you like my video. Thanks. Bye.